Shunter is 7 frames. Oh my fucking god, dude. 7 frame hyper armor on the crouching R1? That is just disgustingly overpowered. What the fuck? Dude, 7 frame hyper armor is like... You can just hyper armor on reaction, dude. What the fuck? That's so broken. Oh my god, dude. That is so busted. I didn't realize also like how high the AR for Shunter is. Like Shunter really does a lot of damage, and so much so I actually have a story for you guys. When I was trying Shunter yesterday, I you know how it is, like my character is like level 105 when I reload my save, and then I switch the stats, change the Ashes of War, like I do, we do that every start of stream when we switch build, right? But this one, I was just playing for myself in the arena, and when I went to play, I'm like, dude, I'm winning all these fights with Shunter, feels so easy. And then I realized, I was playing at 105, and I actually had 34 strength, and my Shunter was basically just killing everyone like it's nothing. So, I did not even need 54 strength, and I was just doing work at fucking 34 strength, which is not even any breakpoint. It was, like, the Shunter still had, like, 604 AR, which is kind of funny. Because when you think about it, like, that's basically the damage you'd be doing with a Lance on Dex build. two-handed. So it just goes to show, like... like, the weapon doesn't need that Hype Armor, man. It's already really good. The worst part, guys, is I played like that for about an hour. And I never realized, not even once. Like, the moment I realized, true story, is when I went to the bathroom to take a shit, and I was sitting on the toilet, and I'm like, 600 AR two-handed. Isn't that one-handed? Like, isn't that supposed to be the one-handed AR? And I'm like, fuck, I think I forgot to put my points. Oh, man. G the Tinker? Exactly, dude. That's exactly how it happened, unironically.
that.
God, this game is... This Shunter is brain dead, guys. Look at that! Shunter, fight. Dude, playing Shunter is so brain dead, dude. You just hyper armor everything. What a fucking noob weapon, man. It's so fucking unfortunate. Guys, you don't understand. Shunter used to be the most skilled weapon. Like, playing Shunter used to be like the skill expression before 1.10. But look at that now. Look, you guys just saw it. You just fucking hyper armor everything. It doesn't fucking matter. Just R1 out of stun. Oh, it is so sad, dude.